did we do first? That's a concert. So it's been very fun after marching season had concluded. The guys have been working hard since we split between the two bands, symphonic band and wind ensemble. Jazz bands have been growing, so you're in for a treat tonight. I've been hearing lots of exciting comments from the students. So enjoy tonight. We'll kick off the night with I Heard the Bells on Christmas Day. To Zoey to work up on Barry Sax. I thought that'd be kind of nice to feature something different. And then Tess and Zoey got together, kind of plotted against me, I think, but it turned out to be a great thing because they said, can we do it as a duet? And they've been taking ownership of that ever since and changing it up and just doing some really, really wonderful things. So again, you get to hear a duet tonight of I'll Just Pretend. Thank you. remember that and bring that back out again in a few years. And as always, try to define multiple styles to allow multiple folks to shine in various moments, but also to learn new skills so that they can understand more about this great genre of jazz. And this is not a swing tune or a Latin tune, as most of the music is that we play in schools, but rather a boogie, which typically is done with a piano, think of a boogie bass line and those kind of things, but it's in that boogie style nonetheless. And we'll close out this portion before OE comes out with Jingle Bell Boogie. Tenor sax solo coming up by Kamryn. Thank you.